Joe watched with glazed, hopeless eyes. The horses were most like his own body. He felt he was done for now, but luckily he was engaged to a woman as old as himself. And therefore a father would provide him with a job. He would marry and go into harness. His life was over. Hopeless eyes, they houses were more.